So let's see what Android Studio really looks like. So we have a left pane here to start with. So within this left pane, you can see your project files. What this Android Studio do actually is to create some files in order to write and compile our code. So if you go to the section where you just saved your project files, which is my first Kotlin in our case, you can see Android Studio just created some files for us. And within this left pane, we can see those files actually. So within these files, we write our code and Android Studio just run this code to create our mobile application. So this is that simple. And within these folders, we can see our code. So under Java, you may find your my first Kotlin project, and I'm not opening the test ones. These are for testing. This is the real thing. I'm just opening this, and if you double click on this, it will take you to this first file that you have already seen. And if you're going to click on this res, which is resources, and under resources, there is something called layout. If you click on this layout, there is something called activity main. And double click on this activity main in order to open your XML file. So what does this mean? So this is what your activity looks like. This is your what? This is your screen, okay? So you can zoom in here with your mouse or mouse pad, and the users will see this when they run your application, when they open your application. So it just says hello world right now, okay? And we are going to see how to design this screen, how to design this activity, how to write activity code just within this section, okay? So like if you just click on this hello world thing, let's go to the right pane from left pane. We are done with left pane actually. This is just to store and show our files to us, and you can just turn the left pane on and off by clicking on here. So let's turn it off for a second, and if you click on any object within this section, you can see the attributes of those objects in the right pane, okay? And like you can see, you have some options here, like it says hello world, exclamation point. You can just delete the exclamation point, and you can delete the whole hello world and hit enter, and you can just write hello Kotlin here, okay, and it will display the message, and you can even see the all attributes and change everything related to this, like text size or text color and everything. I'm not going to do that right now. I'm just explaining the Android Studio layout for you. So let's open our left pane again, and this is all for resources layout actually. And if you click on main activity again, it will open the coding section for you again. Okay, so I'm not going to go into the detail for the coding right now, but later on I will explain everything. So up here you have some tools, like you have some cut tool, which you can do by hitting Command and X or Control and X in your keyboard. You have copy, you have paste, like in every application that you have worked until now. So you have a find, you have a replace like in Excel or Word, you have an undo, and in here you have some emulator tools, which we will cover next. So you can just go to Android Studio from here and see, you can just find the preferences or settings again from here and change everything if you don't like them. So I'm going to stop here, and within the next lecture, we will see how to create a simulator.